known at Charlotte.
He's having his way because there's no double team coming from the Denver Nuggets. They will adjust, and then the Grizzlies have to be ready to make shots from the perimeter.
Jeremy Grant puts in a three.
0.6 rebounds in a single quarter. Well, that was Jonas Valanciunas back on March 30th at Phoenix. Last Grizzly with 12 and 6 in the first quarter. Marc Gasol back on January 28th against this Nuggets team.
Hernan Gomez doesn't turn it over very often. Third fewest turnovers per game in the league, and had a game not all that long ago with just 3 turnovers. Only had 7 against Brooklyn.
We're talking about this guy with the ball right here, highest assist to turnover ratio in the NBA, and with a lot of the dribble handoffs that they had, don't put themselves in positions to create a lot of turnover.
And knocked away by Plumlee. That activity by Plumlee making a difference there. 4 gone by second quarter, all square at 38. Hernan Gomez and a blocking foul called. Hill with a knockaway. Morant jets to the rim and blocked by Porter.
Another thing is there's something to say about continuity, partner.
Yes. Hernan Gomez, a finger roll and a foul. Jaren blocked by Porter, and there's that link, Brevin, you were talking about.
An indecision allowed Porter to come up with that block.
Hernan Gomez for 3.
In the chest or stomach, you're going to double over in some way.
Morant makes and makes again. Final second. Stolen by Guterich. And I think Michael Malone's message to his team coming in here on this one game road trip was, we don't want to have to rally from 21 down. As Grizzlies down 28, Jamal Murray, season high 39. 7 of 12 from downtown. He had been 6 for 20. Jeremy Grant explodes to the rim.
12 points a night in the paint puts a lot of pressure on your defense, and if you go under and dare him to shoot, he can shoot as well. He's a heck of a young talent who's only going to get better as the accolades just keep coming in for Ja.
Hernan Gomez gets
such a good relationship with Jamal Murray then.
Brandon Clark drives and an offensive foul on Brandon Clark. Porter. Hernan Gomez off the reload. His 3 is through. 16th triple. DeAnthony Melton coming over from Phoenix. We're talking about Josh Jackson, but DeAnthony Melton is a player that the Grizzlies felt very, very good about. And
the problem with these teams making threes
no.
tonight. The Nuggets have made 15. The Grizzlies have made 14.
Denver is season high in points. Hernan Gomez, that's off him and out of bounds. Grizzlies with 14. Kyle, an open 3. Bango. Kyle Anderson, and a timeout taken by Denver. 17-point game.
They just keep playing the individual defensive stopper would be Torrey Craig, who's just getting into the game.